Terrific year to win the league and then win the conference title. Was probably beyond our dreams, given I think we were picked to finish 8th or 9th at the outset of the year. All credit to our guys. I don't think you have a season like that unless you've got a group of guys who are committed to each other, have a good attitude, good mentality, great camaraderie. I think we went through a spell where we went 9 wins and 2 ties in 11 games. Having the older guys back was a source of inspiration. The mentality of the team, we never gave up, didn't panic when things went against us. We had to get that streak or to keep a streak, any streak, you've got to come from behind at times. And when we went down, we went to St. Louis, we were a goal down in the first 5 or 6 minutes and just kept our cool and just kept playing. That's again a credit to the maturity of the group we had last season. Conference tournament in and of itself was a fantastic experience. To get a home game on Rudd, Conor O'Dwyer scored a terrific goal off a corner kick, then sent us down to Fordham to shut them out and get a win in overtime. Obviously, you felt the momentum beginning to grow going into a final against VCU, who are probably the most talented team in our conference. One of the most pleasing things, it was obviously very pleasing to win the conference title, but the impact several local lads had in it, Davis being an Amherst boy, Alec DeSantis, who was here during the tough times, and Matt Mooney was named MVP of it. Alex scored a cracking third goal. Davis got ultimately the winning goal. So all in all, you could not have scripted it better for us. Going to be a challenging season. I think our goals is the same, which is to get better and have fun. But two very big games. UNH is one of the few teams to beat us in the regular season. Clemson are one of the top teams in the country. It will be a good marker for us where we are in the world. We've graduated a lot of talented players, but more than their talent, they're intelligent, mature guys. The challenge for us this coming year is to maintain that level of maturity, intelligence, stability in the program. And that's the challenge for all of our returning players and for the group that comes in also.